bond with a fake smile. Went to Six Flags, Six Fags came up and said, hey, yo, can we get a pic? I said, no. And they said, oh, it's Wolfgang Yonkers. Goblin is my shit, though. Now I'm like, fuck, I don't want to be an asshole. So I'm sitting there posing with Travis Devon with a fake smile like her titties was drawing it on. So fucking annoyed because I miss Goliath. Some kids said I was there and then they called the riot. Now I'm surrounded by 25 hounded fuckers trying to get a photo. All because they noticed the top with the box logo and them fucking ears. Guarantee they didn't even hear, bastard. They bandwagon jumped me from a pogo. I'm going fucking loco. Hey, Tyler, can I know, bitch? Don't you see me trying to buy a fucking churro? But Tyler, you're my hero. I used to get bullied until I heard radicals. The last part got to me. See, I used to give a fuck until my cock would bleed. Now I'm the happiest I think I'll ever, ever be. My life is just like yours. No father. My mama must have forgot to stop with a pop condom. In school, I was the one that was thinking outside boxes. So everybody in them was safe that I got problems. So when I heard you say it, I said it back like Bacham. You're an inspiration to niggas like me. Not the niggas who just like you because of lyrics and beats. I'm talking about the niggas who don't know where they're going to be. I heard the song Bastard right in the moment of heat. Not in the summer, but of course I was holding a heat gun on the edge of my feet. I heard that first piano chord and it drew me in like predators carrying treats. Then I said to myself, fuck, is he speaking to me? See, me and you, we go together like snaring a beat. I mean, snaring a kick drum. See my forearm, I carved a weft on it this morning with a glass shard on my green mini ramp that I built in my backyard. That's hard, that scar from playing air guitar when I see you play at the Roxy. Tyler, I love you, wanna be just like you. I think about your face and I don't even fucking try to. Wish I had a basement mitt for me to hide you. We could play Xbox and listen to In Search Of and eat donuts over conversating about what church does. Come up with weird ass videos with roach bugs. I'm straight edge too, so no drugs on this trip. If I killed that bitch, you should've killed that bitch. You should've took me instead.